Yeah, for sure. All right, see ya. Love you too. Sorry about that. My hotkey for my audio is not working for some reason. Yeah. Whatever. Alright. I don't know my gamertag for PS4, but I will add you. I wrote it down. I have a piece of paper right here, so. Fuck you, Colton. Oh man. Alright, let's go ahead and get started. Let's start playing some games here. Let's play some war.
Fuck you, mate.
For those who are wondering who I'm talking to, it's my buddy.
Saw guys.
Saw guys? Saw dude. I'm. What is going on? Is it trying to join mid match?
Hey,
I see you, man. Have a good day. What?
Huh?
What?
I know you can't feel the move.
There we go.
You ever want to just attempt to, like, maybe one day, like, maybe, like, slam your balls into, like, a door hinge or something?
Or, like, a car door?
Door.
Oh.
That would be bad news bears.
Yeah. Cause like if you shut them in a car door, there's a chance that they'll pop.
What's wrong? Oh, I got a ruptured scrotum from slamming my nutsack into a pantry door.
Oh, fuck. God damn it, dude. Uh-oh.
Coming up next, Sean Harmon versus Colby Younger. About to wreck your shit, what? About to catch these hands, little motherfucker.
God, Colton.
Oh, I just hit him with one, two. Die, bitch!
Alright. Hell yeah, give me that. I'll pick up the flamethrower.
Kyle, did you ever check to see if he had wrinkly ball sack skin?
No, I didn't check. I got distracted.
Yeah, you're right. Knockout!
Told you I'd come knock you out, little bitch!
Oh, God damn it! Got distracted.
Better sex.
You're the one who's saying it.
black belt only covers 2 inches of a black man's penis.
The fuck, dude, I'm playing like shit. Yes.
Fuck 'em up. Fuck 'em up. Where they at?
I'm playing terrible.
Are you playing Call of Duty World War 7?
Yep.
Nice.
How?
This is your shot.
Dangerous place to get put it in your butt cheeks. Beware. It's not the best. I just believe I can do things that people think are impossible.
Oh, inspirational.
Shit.
When a fighter gets stunned, they're most susceptible to being knocked out. So, in other words, unleash hell on their forehead.
Oh, I was on a 5-kill streak. I just started doing good. Damn it. Sucks to suck, bitches. Oh shit.
So what's the height until like you're considered a dwarf?
I don't know. How would I know?
Isn't it like 4'5" or something until you're considered a dwarf, or like 3'9" or something?
I have no idea, Colton. Oh, my phone's almost dead. I need to go grab my charger. All right. How did none of those rounds even hit him? Shit was right on him.
Because he's an evasive little motherfucker. That's why he didn't get none of them hits. You know what I'm saying?
Stop it.
George of the jungle, watch out for that tree. George,
how's it advancing? Oh my god, it's at 99%.
We lost.
She's going to work out with Carly.
She didn't get her wisdom teeth pulled today?
Why? I don't know. I think she had a big test. I don't know, honestly. I know she's supposed to get them pulled some point today. Or not today. This week.
Now, Carly's Jace's girl, right?
Yes.
Okay, that's what I thought.
Yes, sir, you would be correct.
I'm always right, motherfucker! Oh, look at that. I'm walking out. This is my last fight. They're retiring me after this because I've got too much brain damage. Serious, they're making me retire.
Really?
Yeah.
You're too good.
I finished like 37-3 or something.
Damn. Yeah, and two of those knockouts just happened.
What?
Two of those knockouts just happened.
Yep.
Okay. Alright.
I just dead ass got so light. I was not breathing
What the fuck? Where did that guy just come from?
Knockout, bitch.
Oh, dude, that hiccup hurt. Oh shit, they just knocked that bridge out real quick.
Yeah, well, just knocked homeboy out real quick. Like 30 seconds in. Give me that belt, motherfucker.
I need to change my class for this part. I need my snipper rifle. Oh, thanks for the assist, asshole.
What?
Nothing. Oh, I gotta reload. He's shooting at me. Good thing he sucks. Oh, that guy doesn't.
It is 4:19 and Colton's gotta go to college. He's a little stubborn little pussy boy.
All right, man.
All right, Phoebe.
Okay.
Keep your butthole tight. I love you.
I love you too, Colton.
Good night.
See you, man. There's something seriously wrong with you.
Good night.
Good night. Even though you're just going to school. Fucker. Oh, man. Man, oh, man. Look at fucking G. Oh. Wow, that guy sucks. Oh. Oh. One of the walls is about to get blown open. Oh, both of them are. Oh, why does it take so long? Why did you guys... Jackass. Oh, shit, that scared me. Are you fucking me? Jesus, they are just running through us. This thing has no range whatsoever. Oh. The enemy tank is advancing. my god, the reload. Can't see anything right now. We won. Oh, no, we didn't. This one again? This one. This one sucks. Oh, allies? No. Gonna go one.
Our mission is to destroy a battery of AA guns that's shooting down our bombers. But we have to push through enemy territory and take out those guns before Kraut reinforcements arrive.
Actually, no. I do want to go armored just because I need kills. I need...
capture that command post to get intel on Kraut defenses.
There's a guy right there.
Fight for the command post! Take that command post! Post. 2 minutes until enemy reinforcements arrive.
All right, now we can go to a different weapon here.
Attacking the command post.
Let's go to this one.
Fighting for the command post. We need that command post! Taking the command post! We captured the command post! The Kraut intel's gonna help win the war. Build a bridge to replace the one the Kraut's destroyed. Then we can advance. Enemy airdrop incoming! Soldiers, build that bridge! The bridge is being built!
I really need a different weapon for this part.
So we can advance.
Yep.
He's hit!
Knew that was gonna happen. The best idea to come up in here is...
The house overwatch!
Oh, I missed two shots there.
Bridge in progress! Build a bridge!
Watch the road for enemies!
Bridge is being built!
There! Under house, the other one!
Can't see.
2 minutes until enemy reinforcements arrive! Building the bridge!
Oh, what? That was a good shot. I'll give that shot to him. That was a good one.
Bridge in progress.
Now I know that he is over here. Yeah.
Build that bridge ASAP.
Uh-huh.
There is a round Santa basket.
Okay.
You know the red basket with the Santa belt?
Yeah.
What's
the
wrong
with it? Can you reach it? I don't know. Let's see.
Bridge is being built. 1 minute until enemy reinforcements.
The house overwatch.
Building the bridge. Time's running out. Build the bridge.
Mom, I don't think there is.
Bridge in progress. Bridge is being built. 30 seconds left.
Yeah.
10 seconds left.
Yeah.
Supplies so they won't have munitions for their AA guns. Enemy airdrop incoming! That ammo supply must be destroyed! Supplies destroyed. Protect our tank so we can get within range of the main battery. Then we'll destroy the crowd 88s. We're advancing. Protect us.
Cover me, Wes.
Enemy airdrop incoming. That's it. We're advancing. On the move. Stay near this tank and protect it. Enemy flamethrower observed! Don't bunch up! We're advancing! Protect us! Got one! The main battle! Enemy flamethrower on the battlefield! Don't get cooked! That's it! We're advancing! Escort this tank so it can destroy the 88! We're advancing! Two minutes until enemy reinforcements arrive! We're retreating. There's no one here to escort us. Nobody's here to escort us. We're retreating. Falling back! No one's nearby to escort us. Move! Our reinforcements are almost here! We're advancing! Protect us! We're retreating. There's no one here to escort us. Here to escort us. We're retreating. 1 minute until enemy reinforcements. We're falling back. No one's nearby to escort us. That's it. We're advancing. Get in here and escort us. Enemy flamethrower in the field. We destroy the crowd AA guns. Now our bombers can hit their targets.
Our mission is to delay the enemy until reinforcements arrive and protect our flak guns. That battery will keep enemy bombers out of the skies. Defend the command post and the classified intel it holds. Defend the command post, soldier! Don't let them overrun the command post. They're taking the command post. Assaulting the command post. Protect the command post. The command post is under attack.
Support yard.
They're taking the command post. Until our reinforcements get here. They're assaulting the command post. The enemy captured our command post, but the battle isn't over yet. Stop the enemy from rebuilding the bridge we destroyed. If they succeed, their tank will advance. Airdrop incoming! They're building a bridge! Keep the enemy from building the bridge. The enemy is building a bridge. The enemy bridge is half built. Is being built. Stop the enemy from building that bridge. They're building a bridge. Don't let the enemy build their bridge. Minutes until our reinforcements get here. The bridge is being built.
In the barn!
They're building a bridge! The enemy built their bridge, but keep fighting! Reinforcements are on the way. Defend the ammunition supply. If it's destroyed, we lose the ammo for our flak guns. Airdrop incoming!
Look out! Enemies in the posture!
Protect the ammunition supply. Don't let them destroy the ammunition supply. A bomb's been planted on our ammo supply. Reinforcements are coming to protect the ammo supply. Disarm the bomb. Deactivate the bomb. Quickly, disarm the bomb. Disarm the enemy bomb. 2 minutes until our reinforcements get here. They planted a bomb on our ammo supply. Stop that bomb! Save the ammo supply.
Look out! Out to the road!
The bomb must be disarmed. We deactivated the bomb. There's a bomb on our ammo supply. 1 minute left. Stop that bomb. The bomb's been disarmed. Keep our ammo supply safe. On our ammo supply. 30 seconds left. Disarm the bomb. Deactivate the bomb. 10 seconds left. Disarm the enemy bomb. Remove the bomb. Stop the bomb.
Oh my God! Epic shot.
Stop that bomb. Defuse the bomb. We deactivated the bomb. Good job. We kept the ammo supply safe long enough for reinforcements to arrive.
I don't know what that was about.
We're moving on to a new objective. Remember your objective.
guys, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Hop off, just relax for a little bit. So, thanks for stopping in, and I'll see you guys later. I'll definitely stream later. Peace out.